Hi, yes, we are teachers, lifelong learners. I'm Professor Pratibha. I welcome you back in our YouTube channel. This video is related to course 203, that is Inclusive Education, and this is the part 2. But before starting practice of MCQ, if you are new on the channel, please subscribe the channel. If you like the video, please like it and share it with your friends. Thank you. So before starting part 2, so let me tell you that in the part 1, there is a small correction, and the correction is question number 24, and the question is the word DPEP stands for, and the correct option is option number 1, that is District Primary Education Program. So please make this small correction. Okay, and now I'm going to continue the same question. So in the part 1, we have completed total 25 questions. And in this part, we are going to start with the next question, that is number 26. So let's start the practice. Question number 26, learning disability. And options are, is a stable state, second is a variable state, third is need not impair functioning, fourth is does not improve with appropriate. And the correct option is the second one, that is it is variable state. So let me log this option. Question number 27, following are the examples of developmental disorder except. Please read the question carefully, because here the word except, it means a lot. And the options are, first, attention deficit hyperactive disorder. Second is autism. Third is cerebral palsy. Fourth is post-traumatic stress. And here the correct option is option number 4, that is post-traumatic stress. So here I'm going to log this option number 4. Question number 28, gifted students are, option number 1, introvert in nature, second, non-assertive of their needs, third, independent of teachers, fourth, independent in their judgment. And the correct option is last, that is independent in their judgment. So I'm going to log this option number 4 as a correct one. Next question, that is question number 29. Which one of the following behaviors is an identifier of a child with learning disability? And the options are abusive behavior. The second is writing B as a D, was as a saw. Third, low attention span and high physical activity. And fourth, frequent mood swings. So here the correct option of this question number 29 is the second option, that is writing B as a D, was as a saw. So here I'm going to log option number 2 as a correct option. Next question, that is question number 30. How teachers and students dash dash gender in the classroom, it dash dash the learning environment. And the options are interpret, does not affect. Second, construct, impacts. Third, adapt, perturb. Fourth, define, vitiates. And here the correct option of this question number 30 is, that is option number C, that is option number 3, that is adapt, perturb. So I am going to log option number 3 as a correct option. Let's move towards the next question, and the question number 31. The question is, education of children with special needs should be provided. And the options are, first, by methods developed for special children in special schools. Second, in special schools. Third, by special teachers in special schools. Fourth, along with other normal children. And here, the answer of this question number 31 is the last answer, that is last option, that is option number 4, along with other normal children. So here I'm going to log option number 4 as a correct option. Next question, that is question number 32. In which year Did the Indian government formulate the national policy on education for all government schools and articulate a need to integrate students with disabilities? And the options are option number 1, 1966, option number 2, 1967, option number 3, 1968, option number 4, 1969. And the correct answer of this question number 32, that is 1968. So I'm going to log option number 3 as the correct one. So next question, that is question number 33. Dyslexia is associated with, and the options are option number 1, mathematical disorder, option number 2, reading disorder, option number 3, behavioral disorder, option number 4, mental disorder. So the correct option for question number 33, that is option number 2, reading disorder. So I'm going to log option number 2 as a correct option. Next question, that is question number 34. United Nations World Conference on Special Education was held in the year. And the options are 1993, 1994, 1995, 1996. And here the correct option, that is option number 2, that is 1994. I have logged this option. The next question, that is question number 35, a disorder related to language comprehension is, and the options are option number 1, apraxia, option number 2, dyslexia, option number 3, dyscalculia, and option number 4, aphasia. And here the correct option of this question number 35 is the last one, that is called as aphasia. Yes, next question, that is question number 36, and the question is, to cater to the children from disadvantaged background, a teacher should, see, this is the application based question, and the options are option number 1, try to find out more about them and involve them in a class discussion, option number 2, make them sit separately in the class, option number 3, ignore them as they cannot interact with other students, option number 4, give them a lot of written work. And here the correct option is option number 1, that is try to find out more about them and involve them in a class discussion. So I'm going to log this option number 1 as a correct option. The next question, that is question number 37. Which of the following is a specific learning disability? And the options are option number 1, autism, option number 2, dyslexia, option number 3, hearing impairment, option number 4, mental retardation. And the correct option or the correct answer of this question number 37, that is dyslexia. So I'm going to log option number 2 as a correct option. Question number 38. According to Persons with Disability Act, who among these is a disabled child? And the options are autistic child, the second is cerebral palsy, third is leprosy cured child with speech impairment, and the last is all of the above. So correct option of this question, yes, do you think which is the correct option? Yes, of course, the last option, that is option number 4, is the correct option of this question. So I'm going to log this. Next question, that is question number 39. The Mental Health Act was introduced in the year, and the options are 1987, 1988, 1989, and last, that is option number 4, 1990. So correct answer of this question number 39 is 1987. So I'm going to log this option number 1 as a correct answer. Question number 40. Orthopedically impaired children are likely to have, and the options are dyslexia. Second is dysgraphia. Third is dysthymia. And fourth is dyscalculia. And the correct answer of this question number 40 is option number 2, that is dysgraphia. So I'm going to log this option. So let's move towards the next question, and the question number 41, and the question is, an IQ range of 20 to 35 would indicate what degree of retardation? And the options are, the first option is mild, second is moderate, third is severe, fourth is profound. And the correct option of this question number 41 is severe. So when IQ range is in between 20 to 35, then it indicates that the degree of mental retardation or degree of retardation, it is severe. So I'm going to log option number 3 as the correct option. Question number 42, that is dysgraphia is associated with, and the options are reading, second is mathematics, third is writing, and fourth is hearing. So here option number 3, it is a correct one. So I'm going to log option number 3 as the correct option. The next question, that is question number 43, special education is related to education of the scheduled tribes, education of the handicapped, education of the adults, and education of the dropout girls. See, and which is the correct one? So what are options are given here? In that, option number 2, that is the correct one. So here I'm going to log option number 2, that is education of the handicapped, as a correct option. Then next question, that is question number 44. IDEA means IDEA stands for, and the options are Individuals with Disability Education Act. Second is Individuals with Disabilities. Third is Implementation Education Act. Fourth is Individuals with Disabilities Improvement Education Act. And here the correct answer of this question is option number 1. That is Individuals with Disabilities Education Act. So I'm going to log this option number 1 as the correct answer. The next question, that is question number 45. The Rehabilitation Council of India Act was introduced in the year, and the options are option number 1, 1992, option number 2, 1993, option number 3, 1994, option number 4, 1995. And the correct answer of this question is option number 1, that is 1992. So I'm going to log this option. The next question, that is question number 46. Children and young adults can generally hear sound ranging from, and the options are, the first option is 20 to 20,000 hertz. Second is 20 to 2,000 hertz. Third option is 200 to 2,000 hertz. And fourth option is 1,000 to 20,000 hertz. So here the correct option is option number 1, that is 20 to 20,000 hertz. So I'm going to log this option number 1 as the correct option. Next question, that is question number 47. An inclusive school, and the options are, is committed to improve the learning outcomes of all students irrespective of their capabilities. Option number 2, differentiate between students and sets less challenging achievement targets for specially abled children. Option number 3, committed particularly to improve the learning outcomes of specially abled students. Option number 4, decides learning needs of the students according to their disability. So out of these 4 options, option number 1, it is the correct one. So I'm going to log this option number 1. Next question, that is question number 48. The Right to Education Act was introduced in the year, and the options are ऑप्शन नंबर 1 2006, ऑप्शन नंबर 2 2007, ऑप्शन नंबर 3 2008 एंड ऑप्शन नंबर 4 दैट इज 2009। हियर द करेक्ट आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन इज ऑप्शन नंबर 4 दैट इज 2009। यस ऑलरेडी आई लॉग दिस ऑप्शन नंबर 4 एज करेक्ट वन। द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 49। ब्रेल मेथड एंड टेप रिकॉर्डिंग कैन बी यूज्ड एज एजुकेशनल प्रोविजन फॉर एंड द ऑप्शंस आर ऑर्थोपेडिक इम्पेयर स्टूडेंट, द सेकेंड इज हियरिंग इम्पेयर स्टूडेंट, थर्ड इज विजुअली इम्पेयर स्टूडेंट एंड फोर्थ इज फिजिकली हैंडीकैप स्टूडेंट्स। सो हियर द करेक्ट ऑप्शन ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन नंबर 49 इज यस ऑप्शन नंबर, इजिली वी कैन सी बिकॉज इट इज रिलेटेड टू ब्रेल मेथड, so here easily we can find out the answer, that is option number 3, visually impaired students. Yes, so these were the questions related to inclusive education. This is the part 2, and in next video there will be part 3. So thanks for watching this video. See you in the next video. Thank you.